Hi, this is Jay Vlogs. For today's video, I will be sharing some facts about your favorite celebrities. But first, please subscribe, like, share, and comment down below for more YouTube requests. So, without further ado, let's start. Name Joshua. Birth name Joshua Hong. Korean name Hong Jisoo. Position, lead vocalist. Birthday, December 30, 1995. Zodiac sign, Capricorn. Nationality, Korean-American. Hometown, Los Angeles, California, United States. Height, 178 centimeters. Weight, 60 kilograms. Blood type, A. Subunit, vocal team. Joshua's Spotify list, Beach Drive. Joshua Facts. He was born in Los Angeles, California, USA. Education, Downtown Magnets High School. His parents are both Koreans. He is an only child. He joined Pledis Entertainment and began his training in 2013. He was a trainee for 2 years and 2 months. His family is in Los Angeles, but his mom comes from time to time to Korea to see him. During Weekly Idol, he introduced himself as a member who can speak 5 different languages. When he lived in America, he would speak Korean at home and English at school, so he is good at speaking it but not good at writing Korean. He is a fan of EXO. His favorite singers are 2BC, Chris Brown, Usher, and Tupac. Between 20 and Adore You, he prefers 20. He likes the Korean drama Rooftop Prince. His hobbies are reading, sleeping, eating, singing, playing the guitar, and watching movies. His favorite colors are blue, black, brown, and pink. He doesn't like the color green. He likes horror movies. His favorite animals are rabbits. Joshua loves anime. His favorites are One Piece, Naruto, and Bleach. He can cook. He loves chicken. His favorite flavor of ice cream is kiwi. His favorite sport is soccer. He prefers books over movies. He loves fairy tales. He likes the British accent. He said music is his life. He views himself as a calm person. He's a Christian, Catholic. Joshua was a member of the praise team in their church. The meaning behind his name Joshua is that it's a name from the Bible. He attended church often when he lived in America. He plays the guitar really well. Joshua has the biggest hands in 17, according to Sung Chol. He finds it difficult to ask people for favors. He is named 17's gentleman because he doesn't get angry easily and talks softly. He has a gentle voice and behaves with manners. He says good morning whenever he wakes up in the morning. He shares the same birthday, even the year, with BTS V. They've wished each other happy birthday from the past 2 years as of 2017. Joshua made a cameo in 18 Season 2 Episode 7. He wants to be a dutiful son to his parents and work hard and make them proud. His parents are his role models. He has a bright personality. When he is with the members or close friends, his spirits are often high. He used to have a shy personality, but after living with the members, his real self came out, according to Japanese 17 magazine. Up until now, a short time ago, he used to be called the gentleman of the group, but lately, he's become more of the joker or position of a person who makes people laugh. The members laugh when he dances with all his might, and he gets a massive overreaction. He's told that he looks really quiet, so the difference between his looks and personality are funny, according to Japanese 17 magazine. When the weather is good, he often rides a bike on the bicycle road next to Han River and afterwards goes to watch a movie. He likes anime too, according to Japanese 17 magazine. Next, A casual style is his favorite. He also likes buying clothes and goes shopping when he has the time. When he laughs, the edges of his mouth rise slightly, according to Japanese 17 magazine. Next, he is a person who opens up to the person he is close to, but doesn't really talk to people he doesn't know. Next, when he was in America, he had Japanese friends. Next, in the dorm, he used to have his own room, dorm 1, which is downstairs, floor 6. Update. As of June 2020, in the new dorm, he still has his own room. Joshua's ideal type is someone who is kind. This is Jay Vlogs. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below for more YouTube requests. Thank you!